Well, today, ladies and gentlemen, in this video, I'm going to do a quick little lesson and or video on my screaming technique. Let's get into it. So what is going on, everybody? Thank you so much for joining me for today's video. My name is Raymond, guitar player here on YouTube, and yes, got a little new kind of setup going on right now. Just wanted to show you guys how I go about, doing my screaming vocals and just kind of like my overall approach, if you will. So right off the bat, my signal chain right here is pretty simple, pretty straightforward, nothing too elaborate or crazy. All I have is a Shure SM7B, which is then going into a Warm Audio preamp, which then is going into my interface, and I just have one plugin on my voice right now, and that is just a compressor, okay? That is it. That is literally all I got going on right now. So the technique itself, this video is going to go by really quick, man. I think my technique is a fry scream. It's not like a false chord like Whitechapel or like Cannibal Corpse or like really, really low kind of guttural. It's kind of like a mid-rangey type of scream. So I think it's a fry, but I'm not exactly sure. But anyway, all I do is I just kind of just get a tone in my voice. And then I just find like this little sweet spot, this point of like where my voice starts to break up. And then I kind of just like just live in that world, and then I just push harder and harder, okay? So real, real soft and kind of quiet, and just without giving really much of a any sort of emphasis on my voice, the kind of technique of where I start is right here. So you hear how it's kind of like getting like wobbly and inconsistent and kind of like just, you know, just breaking up, just a little bit of distortion, if you will, just and right now it sounds kind of funny because, you know, it is, but basically I just live in that world, and then I just kind of just live in, like I said, just live in that sweet spot and just kind of just live in there as long as I can in that little pocket of my voice and just push harder and harder. So I'm going to start off slow, and then I'm just going to push harder and harder and just kind of just, you know, go for it, all right? So it sounds something like this.
I can only die all the time. Filthy ass, stay away from me. Every reason is a right to hate. Painful crime. Death is fine, give me mine. Only one of us walks away. Only one of us walks away. Only one of us walks away. Only one of us walks away.
That's pretty much all I do, man. So everybody, I hope you got something out of this video. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you, enjoyed me yelling in front of you right now on screen. I had a lot of fun. And just kind of just go for it and just, you know, just give it your all and just have fun and, just work on, you know, just sitting in this little pocket of your voice. You don't want to push too hard. You don't want to cause pain. But at the same time, we're screaming. We want to, convey that emotion, so you kind of have to go for it a little bit. It's a weird little sweet spot, and I hope you guys got something out of this. At the very least, I hope you just enjoyed me yelling for about 2 minutes. So everybody, I'm out of here. Like I said, real quick short video. I hope you enjoyed it. Stay safe, stay healthy, stay metal, and I'll see you guys next time. Later.